gourmet, money, power, warm-hearted, alluring. What is Taurus Moon? The true meaning of the Moon in Taurus is full of amazing depth and grounded magnetism. Here are the top 10 traits of Taurus Moon that explain what this energy is all about. Trait number 1. The energy of Taurus Moon can make the person a foodie. It gives them a great palate and they love to eat. As time goes on, they learn how to cook at home because of their love for food. They know where the best restaurants are and look forward to trying new menus. If you want to make them happy, just take them out for their favorite meal and they'll be in heaven. Cooking shows and celebrity chefs are on their radar. In astrology, the moon rules over your mind. It's what you think and how you feel. So if you were born with your moon in the sign of Taurus, that means the energy of Taurus will make up a big part of your immediate thoughts and feelings. It's your natural go-to state of mind. Number 2. The moon in Taurus supports the energy of finance. Since the moon is your mind, it naturally directs your attention to money because Taurus is in charge of financial resources. These people are great at keeping track of their money and know how to save, invest, and budget. They're careful to pay their balance off every month and don't fall into the trap of debt or credit. Their financial skills and awareness can make them very wealthy. Any job that deals with money is supported by this placement. These are classic traits of Taurus Moon. Welcome to Astrology by 33, where ancient astrology is made young again. It's an honor to have you here. What does Taurus Moon mean? Number 3. The Taurus Moon sign makes a person very tolerant. They're not the kind to fly off the handle easily. The famous astrology scripture Brihat Jataka says the person with Taurus Moon will be patient. It's in their nature to be forgiving and they don't make a big deal out of stuff. Their instinct is to let it go and keep the peace. The moon's energy here is gentle, reserved, and gives a mild character. They're the even Stevens of the zodiac. Because Taurus is a fixed sign, it anchors this gentleness in the person. That's what Taurus moons are like. Number 4. One of the great Vedic classics, known as Paldipika, says the moon rules over medicinal plants and water. The sign of Taurus rules over food, drinks, and nourishing plants. When you put these two energies together, it can support the manifestation of herbal tea. Tea is made when you put a plant in hot water and extract the properties from it. Organic white tea, green tea, and hibiscus tea are great examples of what can show up when the moon enters Taurus, and they're loaded with antioxidants. Trait number 5. One of the more respectable Taurus moon traits makes the person very generous. The moon here is warm and kind with a loving temperament. It naturally holds the energy of a mother, which is nurturing. Taurus rules over materialism, which includes clothing, gifts, and anything valuable. So this creates a giving energy based in materialism. These people like to give you stuff and take care of you. The Taurus moon personality can be a super mom or dad. The moon is exalted at 3 degrees of Taurus. That means it's at its strongest and best point here. Out of all the signs, Taurus is the strongest position for the moon. It gives excellent results here and embodies the energy of royalty, peace, comfort, happiness, wealth, and goodness. Number 6. The Taurus moon horoscope says the person will take good care of their face. Taurus rules over your face, and the moon draws the mind there to make it look good. This energy gives them a well-groomed face. They could have a clean or well-sculpted shave, gorgeous makeup, moisturized, healthy skin, or stylish glasses. These people make a great first impression. You'll never find a Taurus moon with nose hair. Makeup artists and photographers often have this placement in their natal chart. That's how the moon affects Taurus here. Before we get to number 7, if you'd like to support this channel and help get the truth of astrology out to others, make sure to press the thumbs up below. And thank you so much. Trait number 7. One of the practical Moon and Taurus traits makes the person an excellent speaker. Anyone with this placement has the natural ability to give a great lecture. That's because the Moon rules over sweet, flowing speech, and Taurus rules over your mouth and speech itself. These are complementary energies and make you shine on the platform when you open your mouth to speak. This quality is part of the real Taurus meaning that mistakenly gets assigned to Gemini. Speech is actually a Taurus thing, and the Moon helps it flow. Number 8. An accurate description of the Moon in Taurus includes discerning energy. These people know how to make a distinction between things and use good judgment. The great classic, Jataka per Jata, says the Moon is in charge of discriminating power, which helps to know good from bad and if something isn't quite right. Because the Moon is exalted in Taurus, this placement maximizes discernment and makes the person wise, aware, and brilliant. To have Taurus Moon explained properly, it's important to understand the individual energy of the Moon and the individual energy of Taurus. When you know the details of each one, it makes more sense when you put them together. I'll put links to the Taurus and Moon videos on this channel if you want to know more. They're at the end of this video and in the description below. Number 9. One of the powerful Taurus Moon qualities gives the person great influence over others. They gain favor with people in authority. For example, at work they'll be loved by their boss and they can get promoted easily. They have a natural way about them that people admire and respect. This quality also puts them in a position of responsibility. When a lot of people look up to you, it's important to lead with integrity. This is one of the Taurus Moon effects. The ancient scripture, Kala Prakashika, says that Taurus Moon will be a person of influence. The sign of Taurus supports the energy of money, assets, and wealth. And we all know that those with money in the world today have power and influence. And last, but definitely not least, trait number 10. This is one of the Taurus Moon personality traits that people love. The good thing is that the person will be pleasing to the eyes. One section in the heart of Taurus is called Rohini. This is the favorite section of the Moon in the entire zodiac. Rohini holds the energy of beauty and is ruled by the Moon, while the entire sign of Taurus is ruled by Venus. Venus is all about beauty and attractiveness. When the Moon is in Rohini specifically, it makes the person very good looking. They look extra good because their mind is soaked in Taurus energy, which gives excellent fashion sense with tasteful jewelry, shoes, and accessories. The Moon rules over new clothing, so basically, these people look really good. Make sure to see what house your Moon is in. That will give you way more information than the Moon in Taurus alone. Astrology should only be used as a general map of possibilities, not something that rules your life. You rule your own life. The kingdom is within you. All the planets and zodiac signs are inside your body. Your whole being is the temple of the Holy Spirit who lives within you. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you. This whole channel is based on intensive research from ancient astrological texts, plus years of prayer and meditation. If you'd like upcoming videos from this channel, make sure to subscribe below and visit astrologyby33.com for more. And always remember, with God, all things are possible. Thanks for staying to the end, and we'll see you next time. God bless.